Okay. Shalom. My name is Rafshi. It's been a long time, but I'm starting a new program where I upload a Parsha video every Friday. So this week's Parsha is Balotcha, which literally means to rise, to ascend. And everybody thinks it's only about lighting the menorah and getting a second Pesach because the first one apparently wasn't enough. But what they don't realize is that it's actually multi-themed. The A-plot is that Deborah told Moshe he had skinny calf muscles. So Moshe was very upset and he hit the stairmaster instead of doing his Mishkan duties. Aharon, who does whatever Moshe does, hit the treadmill. But by episode end, they realize that they shouldn't care what their wives think about their calf muscles, but what God does. And God loves calf muscles because he's magnanimous. And the B-plot concerns Bnei Israel's complaining that the manna is undercooked. And that is the longest held tradition in Judaism to this day. Jews everywhere around the world go to kosher restaurants and send the food back. Until next time, remember, I might be great, but God is greater.